25 years ago, I played my last video game. I lost a couple of weeks to a video game called Banjo-Kazooie.
Okay.
And two weeks went by, and I was like, oh my God, the slow dopamine drip is so delicious. Then it's over, and you're like, yes, I won. And immediately, I'm like, what have I done with my life?
Yeah, right.
And so I decided I'm never gonna do that again.